Hey guys, welcome back to Tacticas 190. Today we will show you another important run when you attack. You try to create a situation to outnumber the other team in a specific space by overlapping. So let's go. Okay guys, the defender has to make a choice. Follow the player who overlaps, so the player who dribbles attacks the goal, or tackle the player with ball, so space opens on the side. When you play quickly, you can create a situation where you outnumber the defenders and can avoid the risky tackle. Yeah, let's have a look at it. Lastly, we look at a situation where the winger starts a combination with his forward. The overlapping situation again, but the other way around. Let's go. Thank you guys for watching our overlapping video from today. Subscribe our YouTube channel Tacticas 190 and check out our new video, and thank you for the help. Thank you as well.